danger, guys. Just try not to hit me. Sorry your parents got kidnapped, Buttlord. I can totally relate as a kidnapped victim myself.
How stupid do you think we are, Eric?
How stupid do you think we are, Eric?
Cat Cowgirl, you're so annoying. Hey, that was me. Watch the friendly fire.
Stop before I break your fucking hand!
Not if I break you first, Mysterion, which I will! I have a really good feeling about this, Gaz.
Oh, thank God!
I think I deserve another turn after that.
Hey, that's bullshit!
Hey, that's not fair! Time to chill out!
Your coon friends don't seem very friendly towards you now, Keen. Just shut up, Connor.
Ooh, what the fuck, new kid? I thought you were on my side.
Even the new kid has turned his back on you, Keen.
Ooh,
damn it, I didn't kidnap Buttlord's parents.
Liar! Make way for Mysterion.
Ow! Mitch Connor is over there! Are you a hemophiliac? Let's find out. Wow, Mitch is pretty tough, huh, guys?
I'm not above hitting you with my selfie.
That afflicts burning, too.
You cheating asshole!
Oh, and you're on fire now.
How can he do that? Could we tell him the truth here?
Douchebag! New kid, I swear, I'm just an innocent hostage here!
Come on, Eric, quit it!
After further calculation, that damage didn't happen.
I got 5 bars and a full battery. Let's dance! Say justice!
Yeah, poor Keen, you seem to be taking all the damage. Yeah, because these guys can't aim.
Time. Here we go.
Your muscular body makes the most effective human shield, Kuhn. I am known for my super strength, son of a bitch. Dramatic Kuhn move incoming. You know I didn't do that, right? That was Connor.
Quit fibbing.
Oh, and that applies to shock, too. That'll decrease your movement, too.
Christ, it's my turn!
Thunderbolt and lightning!
I'm just a bystander here!
I'm not above hitting you with my selfie stick, asshole.
It's Mitch time.
Did you do that?
I just did.
Freedom, calm down.
Full disclosure, this is gonna hurt like hell. Ah! Good night, coon friend. Mitch, how could you?
Guess your super friends aren't so super, Keen. No! Connor can't win!
What the fuck just happened?
Where's everyone else?
Doesn't matter.
We can stop Mitch Connor, guys. Just try not to hit me. Sorry your parents got kidnapped, Buttlord. I can totally relate as a kidnapped victim myself.
Check this out.
Just look at the loyalty you inspire in your former comrades. You're the one being a dick to them. I have a really good feeling about this, Gaz. I think I deserve another turn after that. Hey, that's bullshit! Even the new kid has turned his back on you, Keen.
How stupid do you think we are, Eric?
How stupid do you think we are, Eric? God, Cowgirl, you're so annoying. Damn it, I didn't kidnap Buttlord's parents.
We are sick of your shit, dude. Gonna sting.
Patty, you leave him alone!
Oh, and you're on fire now.
You cheating asshole!
You're also electrified from that.
Hey, that's not fair!
Cocoon be telling the truth here?
Working with you, new kid.
Thank you.
I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts.
Lame, so it didn't count.
Stop before I break your fucking hand.
Not if I break you first, Carry On, which I will. Your coon friends don't seem very friendly toward you now, Keen. Just shut up, Connor. Coon on the plate. How does it feel having your friend's blood on your hands, Keen? Oh, and that applies to Shock, too.
The storm coming! Who wants a popsicle?
Yeah, your muscular body makes the most effective human shield, Keen. I am known for my super strength, son of a bitch.
Kid, I swear, I'm just an innocent hostage.
Quit hitting yourself. Better hurry.
Say cheese!
Oh, poor Keen. You seem to be taking all the damage. Yeah, because these guys can't aim. Watch the friendly fire. Time to spread some rabies. Wow, Mitch is pretty tough, huh, guys?
Fuck you, Cartman.
That makes you bleed, too. I also have a turn coming up here.
Jesus,
did you do
that?
I just did. Coon on the prowl. You know I didn't do that, right? That was Connor.
Come on,
you're also bleeding from that. That causes gross out, actually. Take more than that, Freedom Paths. That damage doesn't count. Mitch is using me as a human shield. I'm rubber, you're glue. This one's all me. That causes gross out, actually. Guys, I'm really sorry about this. Mitch is such an asshole, huh? That'll decrease your movement, too.
Did somebody call for call girl?
Say yes! Ow. You go, girlfriend!
Tweak, don't do that.
No! Dramatic coup move incoming! You're also electrified for that. Wow. You superheroes bleed so easily. Don't taunt my friends, dude. Oh, and now your movement is reduced, okay? On your side yet?
Here comes Call Girls. Honing in on the signal.
Yeah.
Maybe now you'll care more about encryption.
Are you a hemophiliac? You'll never know.
Potter, no! Shit, he's gone!
Come on, we're taking this fat piece of shit back to base.
What fat piece of shit, human cat?
The only way we're going to get Carmen to talk is to torture him.
Yeah, sometimes torture's the only answer. You're gonna torture me? For what? Everyone get back to Freedom Pal's base. We have to make this shithead talk. What are you talking about? Guys, it's me, the King! With this... Somebody call for a fast pass? Awesome! See you, new kid.
New kid, we're ready to start torturing the coon. We need your help. Come to Freedom Palace base.
What is wrong with you guys? I am not your enemy! You're gonna talk, Cartman.
New kid, you're going to have to make Cartman talk.
What? What are you gonna do with that? You guys are wasting your time. I'm the coon. Torture doesn't work against me, remember? So what? I just have to watch you eat? Is that it? I'm not afraid. Is that a cuttlefish? I prefer salmon myself. See? It doesn't even faze me. Broccoli? I'm not afraid of broccoli. It gets a bad rap if you ask me. No, back. Not even a little bit. I can gobble those farts up, see? Yum, 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 yum. That asparagus is sure gonna make your fart smell bad. Nope. No, that's why it's not bothering me at all.
Hit him again.
Ah! Oh, geez. Well, I guess we're done here, huh? Can someone reach around and get this knot? Oh, God, you're not really going to eat that burrito, are you? Oh, now that's pretty gross, you guys. Oh, God. Yeah, you guys might as well give up. They're not... Oh, wait, you guys. Oh, my God. Oh, the cats. What cats? I just remembered. Connor. I think the fudge jarred my memory. He said something about making cats more powerful. Yes, that's it. He must want to genetically alter the cats.
The genetics lab. Dr. Mephisto.
Yes, that must be it, Cass. Hey, new kid, where to? Righteous. Catch you later.
All right, the new kid's here. Come on, new kid.
Can I help you?
Yeah, hi. We signed up for the tour.
Yes, the night tour, correct?
Yeah, we're a little early.
Well, I'm afraid for safety purposes, the tours are only offered from 10 p.m. to midnight.
What, just to be extra spooky?
It'll be worth the wait, my friends. See you tonight.
Shit. Well, now what do we do?
We'll just have to wait. We can't afford to let anyone else go in or out of this gate.
I agree. We're just gonna have to wait here till nighttime.
Okay, how far away is that? About 6 hours.
All right, just wait 6 hours and we're good to go.
That's right.
How long now? Still about 6 hours.
Okay, cool.
This sure is gonna be exciting in 6 hours.
Shut up, Scott.
Did anybody bring any snacks or anything?
Yeah, we should have brought snacks.
Oh, God, okay, how long now?
Right around 6 hours still.
Jesus, fuck.
Hey, if I could just go to sleep and wake up 6 hours.
Wait, that's the farting vigilante.
Need to get somewhere quickly.
Righteous. Catch you later.
I sharpened my ninja stuff for nothing!
What started as a simple contest is quickly...
나오자, 갑자기 놈들!
Hey, new kid, where to? Right. Catch you later.
You know, kid, you still have yet to tap the full potential of your time-bending ass. Something that could enhance your ability could possibly make time pass more quickly. You see that AC fan over there? Right there behind you, over by the gate. On the left side, can't miss it. If you fart into that fan, the oscillation of the gas will filter it through the expansion valve, mixing it with the pressurized refrigerant inside the condenser coils. Don't question if that makes any sense, kid. But, come on. I'll fire it up for you right now.
Some young people interested in genetic engineering, huh? Wonderful. Please come in. Oh, hello. Oh, there's more.
Hello, sir.
My, there's a lot of you.
Timmy!
Well, I'm so pleased that you children are interested in genetic engineering. Genetic science began as a... Question. Can a monkey be made to have four asses instead of one? The answer was yes. And now we've been able to give more asses to pigs, horses, everything you can imagine. Yes, little boy.
How does that help?
Oh, you're one of the cynics, huh? Well, meet me over here for the tour and I'll show you how. Come on, don't be shy. We don't want to miss the four-assed gorilla feeding.
How about this? A mandrill, but with a rainbow of asses. Can we do that?
Hey, buddy. You ever seen the movie Jurassic Park? So the gene for your buttocks redundancy is recessive. It all makes sense.
Kind of short for our test subject volunteer program.
Please have a seat. You ever play that video game Half-Life? Okay, here we go. Here you can see our greenhouse. Genetic engineering is helpful to grow larger tomatoes, onions, cucumbers. Fruits and vegetables with more asses means more nutrition for people all around the planet.
What good does that do?
Oh, you Bible thumpers are all alike. Don't play God, you'll pay for it. Let's continue up to the second level, shall we? Another benefit of genetic science, of course, is combining animals. Like these donkey apes, bunny fish, squirrel donkeys, and more. Once we put more asses on these, we will truly be benefiting science.
Will you please explain how that benefits science at all?
What's your name, little boy?
Super Craig.
You see, Super Craig, once we know how to do things to animals, we can hopefully apply them to mankind. You think having more asses is impossible? I tell you it's not. You see, genetic engineering is not just for animals and veggies. We are working towards helping people as well. Here you can see genetic mutations of my dead son. Most people don't remember that I once had a young child named Terrence.
Oh yeah, I remember that kid. I was wondering whatever happened to him.
Terrence was killed tragically in town when some kids were playing around with a relic belonging to Barbara Streisand.
Oh, jeez, I think that was us.
So, you're doing this all as a way to bring back your dead son?
Bring him back? Well, of course not. I'm trying to give his dead body more asses so he can finally rest in peace. Now let's continue on to the fourth floor.
Oh, fuck.
Well, here we are. The top floor of the building and the end of our tour.
What are these?
These horrible, monstrous mistakes of science. Our new benefactor has asked that we genetically alter some of the local sixth graders and make them stronger and crazier.
Okay. Why the fuck would you do that?
How do you mean?
Why the fuck would you make genetically enhanced sixth graders?
Calm down, Super Craig.
How do you think we pay for all this? We have financial donors. Our latest benefactor has asked for this army of mutated sixth graders to protect his altered cats.
What altered cats?
Oh, right over this way. A wealthy benefactor named Mr. Connor has donated money to have stray cats enhanced with more asses. Our company can add asses to things at very competitive rates. Problem is that cats seem to become really aggressive when given more asses. They've proven to be quite deadly.
Then why would you bring a bunch of kids up here?
Look, there's nothing to worry about. This entire facility has a very complex security grid. Huh, that's never happened before. Oh shit, someone shut down the security grid.
What do you mean?
Hello, Freedom Pals.
What are you doing, fat ass?
So, you figured out my little plan, huh, Freedom Pal? Think you can stop me? Oh, I have someone here who'd like to say hello, new kid. Go on, talk.
Guys, it's me, the King.
Will you knock it off?
Listen to me. Don't make any deals with this piece of garbage. He's an animal.
That's enough out of you, King. You've been a real pain in my ass, new kid. You should have known not to mess with Mitch Connor.
Where the fuck are you?
Mr. Connor, if you shut down the security grid, then everyone in this building is going to die.
What?
Sorry, Doc. Sometimes sacrifices have to be made for the greater good of the city. So long, Freedom Pal.
Today is the last day of the rest of your life.
I'm sorry, kids, but we're probably all going to die.
I guess bloodshed was inevitable.
Those kitties look kind of cute, but they're not.
Ah, Storm Fretz's brewings! I'll put you on ice! That ought
for this. You have a Google Plus account? Who has a Google Plus account? These things are so bitey and scratchy. I'm infected.
Prepare to meet your end.
Amazing. We may actually survive.
Watch out for their claws and butts.
Oops, I think I just did something bad to the generator.
Thunderbolts and lightning!
I'm afraid you're still hopelessly out-assed. Oh, well, I really didn't think that was gonna work.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Well, we'll look back at this and laugh if we live, which we won't.
Nightmare, I aspire to be.
You know, I'm not sure this panel actually opens the door at all. Oops, now I've done it.
Here comes Wonder Tweet.
My turn.
Curious. I hit that button 3 times and it did 3 different things. I'm all thumbs today.
Here comes a shock. And send. There. Now the internet knows your address, your inseam, and your nut allergy. No password is too complex for Call Girl.
Curious. I hit that button 3 times and it did 3 different things. Poor creatures. We must escape the lab. Maybe. Maybe we can go through some of the larger exhibits. This way, children. I did the same thing as last time, and the result was indeed the same. Fascinating.
We're so fucked.
That's fair. The mutant sixth graders are on the loose. This was definitely not supposed to happen.
School's so dumb.
Parents are dumb.
It's okay. We'll be safe in the tour tram. Oh, the tour tram is offline. Somebody's gonna have to get to the CPU and hit the override switch.
Where's the CPU?
Down on the 3rd level. Oh, it was silly to put it there, wasn't it?
So somebody has to walk down to the 3rd level and flip the switch? 1, 2, 3, not it!
Not it!
Not it!
Not it! Sorry, new kid, but it really should be you anyway.
Yeah, if you think about it, this is all kind of your fault.
This one?
School's done.
Ah! Sixth grader!
Got what you need. Your ass is awesome, dude.
I put the stairs behind that portal door, but to open the door, you're gonna need power.
The whole point of stairs is not to need electricity.
Get that generator powered up, and the access to the stairs will open.
little minion.
Get off.
My duty, and now I must depart.
You should be coming to my dead son now. Just keep heading west.
Yeah. Oh, look at the little fourthy. Come here, dork.
Hey, Jasper, get over here, dude. There's a picture of some boobs, man.
Boobs? I want to see some boobs.
Where? Nice one.
Thank you.
rocking boobs. You can't hide forever, Forthy. Not to block the boobs. You're not the boss of me. I'm trying to see boobs.
Boobs are for sharing.
Stupid little Forthies.
Bring down the lightning.
Oh, fuck this.
Journey to the hereafter.
It's definitely in the wrong place at the wrong time. Forthies, die!
Ow!
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now, and needing to punch you is one of them.
Beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me. You like that, Forthy? Got a lot more.
Shut your mic, jerk!
Ow! Show no weakness.
The weather is about to turn.
My ass is with you, Forthies.
Take that, Forthy.
School is for homos.
The flash mob is just a tweet away. Bring it.
Forthy's so bad!
Make way for Mysterion!
Thank you.
new one.
I need a pick-me-up real bad.
For Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Freedom Pal down!
I took you to school, Forthy!
Rawr, I hate school. Tougher than me? Well, you're not!
Wait! Stupid parents never ask about my interests!
Stupider than school and parents combined!
You're on fire, butthole!
Retribution, but with inclusion.
That's it. He's cleared the way. The CPU should be right through that door, kid. We'll come down and join you.
Kid, thank God! You've got to stop him! He's out of his mind!
Cartman, you fucking asshole! What are you doing?
Connor brought me here, human cat. The sick son of a bitch. You shut up, Coon. Soon this town will be rid of you and all the Coon friends.
We're freedom pals, fat ass.
We know what you're doing, Eric. Putting cat urine into people's drugs and alcohol to make them crazy?
We wanna know why.
Yeah, why, you sick piece of... Do I really have to spell it out, Coon? This city is sick. We both know it. There's only one time of year when this town is the way it should be. On Christmas! So I joined the Chamber of Commerce, and used them to unleash my master plan. Escalate crime in the city, blame crime on mayor, run for mayor, get tons of followers, clone new kid into genetic mutant, win election, make every day Christmas. What do you think? Pretty sweet plan, right?
Dude, quick!
I did this all on PowerPoint. It's almost a shame that no one will ever know how perfectly my plan worked.
Dude, you've gone too far this time. Nobody's gonna let you be mayor.
Oh, no? I've got all the new kids' followers.
Every last one of them is now following me.
Geez, that was smart.
Eric, I know that Christmas every day sounds like fun, but it really wouldn't be.
Fuck you, Dr. Timothy. If you guys don't mind, I've got an election to win.
God damn it!
Well, there goes the main CPU. Darn it, why did I put that thing on a mobilized trap door?
Why wouldn't you?
I'm afraid now someone will have to go clear to the ground level and call for the tour tram from there.
All right, fine. Hurry up, new kid. We gotta get out of here.
Yeah, new kid. Stop wasting time. This place has too much chaos, yes? It's okay, Mosquito. We're not going to die in here. We will survive. There we go.
Looks like all the mutated animals have broken loose. Welp. Looks like you've run into mutant sixth graders. Oh, and they look hungry. Don't get eaten. Thank you.
Be careful of the grates. I've designed them to be removable in case anything wanted to attack people from below.
You don't get to go.
Bringing the thunder!
God, I hate you, Forthy, so bad!
You Forthy think you're smart because you go to school!
Arr, school's dumb!
Now I'm pissed.
This is my time.
For crushing twerps.
Ow! I took you to school, Forthy.
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now, and needing to punch you was one of them.
Take that, Forthy.
I'm up. I'm up. Supreme Thunder!
Damn it!
This! I'll take this call now.
Forthy, die!
Soundproofing the walls in here so that no one could hear screams was not cheap, let me tell you.
Stupid single-ass dumbass!
One less turn for the bad guys!
Wow, these porcupines are super uncuddly!
School is so stupid!
Mommy? Seriously, don't be
This feels like a good time for a mobbing.
Eat your dumb Forthy faces!
人で一緒に行こう。
溢れ出したエロスは一つとなり世界を目指す。
After what I just did to you.
Spirits are dumb!
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
Mysterion's hit!
You don't look so great. Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
Son of a bitch! Definitely in the wrong place at the wrong time.
I'm gonna flush you for
money, you dork!
Organic DNA sample.
Came out of nowhere! My legs are broken, sweetie. Mommy can't walk. You have to go into town and get help. Sweetheart, listen to me. They were about to cut off your father's head to scan his DNA. I'm sorry, sweetheart, but you have to finish the job. The only way out of here is to kill Daddy.
I heard that. What the hell is wrong with you?
Can I have a conversation with our child without being criticized?
Oh, you're the victim again, huh? Like you don't deconstruct everything I say.
Okay, Mr. Never Wrong in His Life. Go do it, sweetie. Go cut off Daddy's head. Hurry.
What? What?
Waiting for organic DNA sample. Waiting for organic DNA sample.
You! It is!
graders. Came out of nowhere! My legs are broken, sweetie. Mommy can't walk. You have to go into town and get help. Sweetheart, listen to me. They were about to cut off your father's head to scan his DNA. I'm sorry, sweetheart, but you have to finish the job. The only way out of here is to kill Daddy.
I heard that. What the hell is wrong with you?
Can I have a conversation with our child without being criticized?
Oh, you're the victim again, huh? Like you don't deconstruct everything I say.
Okay, Mr. Never Wrong in His Life.
Go do it, sweetie. Go cut off Daddy's head. Hurry.
Waiting for our organic DNA sample.
What'd she say? Did she say how nothing is her fault, like usual? I knew something like this would happen, and it's why I've told your mother to keep her fucking mouth shut!
Fuck you!
I told you if our child's powers were discovered, they'd try to harvest our DNA and make a genetic clone!
You did fucking not!
Listen, kiddo, the CPU is waiting for either of our DNA. Just trick your mom into walking over to it.
Don't make our child choose sides! That's so unfair!
I'm trapped inside of a tube thingy!
You hear that? Go get Mommy's arm. That should do it.
No! No, kiddo! That operates the laser! Stop! You're gonna kill Daddy! Please! Your mom has you confused! She's the problem! Go kill her! I've done nothing but love you! This is your last chance! Don't hit that last button! Wait. Before you do this, go ask your mom about what she's been putting in your food! Trust me! Just go ask her, you'll want to know this!
Sweetie, you have to cut off your father. Ouch! No, please, baby! I've lost a lot of blood already! Okay, wait. Is this above the medicine I put in your food? We only did it to protect you. Your dad knew it had side effects. Go ask him. Go ask your dad about the side effects.
Right thing, sweetheart. Now get out of here and go get help.
Daddy's proud of you, kiddo.
Organic DNA sample accepted.
Ow! Stop! I don't want any more butts! Chicks won't be into me!
There we go. You see, that wasn't so hard, was it?
What took you so long, new kid? You just screwing around having fun?
All right, Freedom Pals. We've got to get out to the town and tell everyone what Cartman is doing.
I don't think so, guys. You came all this way just to die, Coon and friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coon and friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coon and friends, Coon and friends, Coon and friends. Careful, guys. He's got some kind of super weapon.
It's over, fat ass. We're gonna tell everyone on you.
Yeah, you hear that, Connor? You sick son of a bitch. You shut up, Coon. We need each other, don't you get it? I create the crime and you stomp it out. I am good for your franchise.
Oh, fuck, I get it now.
But then the new kid had to come along and try to stop me for good. I had no choice but to have my own new kid built.
What have you done, Eric?
Simple. How do you stop a coon friend? By creating a massive, genetically altered coon friend from that hero's DNA.
What? Oh, dude, that's so fucking base.
What do you mean, Keen? Really? You're just gonna fight a superhero by creating a big genetic mutant from the hero's DNA? That's like every douchebag superhero movie ever. Yeah, because it's key.
It's not key.
No, it's cool because it's like the ultimate enemy. Oh, give me a break. Well, anyways, I wasn't able to finish getting the new kid's DNA, so I had to resort to cloning a different superhero.
Which superhero?
perfect genetic mutation.
It's okay, cousin. We'll give you help.
No, because I think the cellular restructuring has affected my brain and I have to attack you while I get a migraine. Prepare for battle, weaklings. You guys.
Wait, hold everything.
Is there a problem, Doctor?
Ooh, okay. I just wish to observe a genetically augmented superhero squashing his tiny foes into a viscous red paste. Pretend I'm not here.
You don't get to go.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Okay, no, watch the eyes, please. These glasses are prescription and they're really expensive to replace.
I'll put you on ice.
Careful now.
Call girl, heed the call. You're gonna hate me for this.
That's very unfair.
I'm not your worst nightmare. I aspire to be.
Have a blister that popped on it and it get infected.
Hey, leave him alone!
Ooh, I've got a little nosebleed here. Oh, it got worse.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
You're not playing by the rules. Thank you.
it now, new kid. Use your phenomenal flatus to make it night again.
The last thing I need right now is a breakout, believe me.
Now would probably be a good time to attack.
You're my hero, IRL. I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts. Here comes a shot!
Why would you do such a horrible thing? I could just do one code, but they were all out of SPF 50.
The hell is blowing up, guys? This feels like a good time for a mobbing.
Okay, I'm good now. I'm gonna kill all you again, okay?
The flash mob is just a tweet away. Bring it! Jump!
Oh, please, that's just a drop in the bucket. Feels a little funny. Oh, it's like a volcano.
Don't worry, I turned the cameras off, butthole. Superhero.
doing good work, New Kid. Fate's work.
Try it now, New Kid. Use your phenomenal flatus to make it night again.
Time to take out the trolls. Say cheese. You go, girlfriend. Tweak, don't do that. Thank you. Call girl's got your number. Do you? Wait! Ooh, hey, that hurt!
Oh, could someone please climb my fold and staunch this blood flow?
We can't do this without you.
Somebody get me out of here! Help! Hey, you're that stupid little Forthy! Get me out of here! I said get me out of here, twerp! They're trying to get me more butts! When I tell you to do something, you better do it, Forthy!
There we go. You see, that wasn't so hard, was it?
What took you so long, New Kid? You just screwing around having fun?
All right, Freedom Pals. We've got to get out to the town and tell everyone what Cartman is doing.
I don't think so, Gaz. You came all this way just to...
Observe a genetically augmented superhero squashing his tiny foes into a viscous red paste. Pretend I'm not here.
Oh, here we go!
Hey, you leave him alone!
Ready to pummel enemies at must speed. Maybe we can all go grab a nice piece of white fish after I...
Oh, watch out for that toe! I actually have a blister that popped on it and it get infected.
All right, ready to make some weather?
Thunderbolt and lightning!
Oh, okay, no, watch the eyes, please. These glasses are prescription and they're really expensive to replace.
Hashtag my turn. For this.
I'm sure this will wear off eventually. Take this!
They always hit, Andy.
Ooh, my nose feels a little funny. It's a gusher. I'll have you in...
We can't beat this thing!
We have to hold off until daytime! His skin can't hit...
I'm about ready to detonate some...
I get a real sense of accomplishment.
New kid, you might want to do that fart that rotates the Earth 180 degrees now. Fascinating. And you broke my fan.
Super Docs!
Oh, please, that's just a drop in the bucket.
Now you see me?
Oh, Jesus, that hurt my arm. It's just a scritch, but I have allergies, and so it itches.
Too complex for Call Girl. Hope you backed up your photos.
This isn't fun anymore. Time to move. You want to heal? I got to heal. Yeah. This ought to do the trick.
Working with you, new kid.
You showed him, pal!
Gosh darn it.
Try it now, new kid. Use your phenomenal... lattice to make it night again.
Supreme Thunder!
Now would probably be a good time to attack, kids.
You ready for a flash mob? Because I am. Honing in on the signal.
Why would you do such a horrible thing? Fast Pass is on the starting blocks.
you're messing with. Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid. Again.
Jesus, stop trying so hard.
Let's mess with some physics. Healing in 0.3 seconds or your money back.
Feels a little funny. It's a gushy.
Try bending space and time just to watch that again. Ooh, tough break, butthole. I get a real sense of accomplishment from applying my sunscreen. Time to break a leg. Yo.
You're an inspiration, Fast Pass. Resume.
A storm, cut it! Woof, slender tweet!
Pretty sure no one saw that coming.
Here comes Call Girl. Perfect, don't
look. Okay, I'm good now. I'm gonna kill all you again, okay?
Knows your address, your inseam, and your nut allergy. You okay, new kid?
Ooh, I've got a little nosebleed here. Oh, boy.
I'm sorry you did, but I hope you had fun.
I'm having some minor nasal irritation. Oh, boy.
You call her.
I can avenge myself, thanks. On your feet, superhero.
Make this quick. Bet you didn't see that coming.
Now, new kid, use your foot. Nominal flatus to make it night again.
Say cheese! You go, girlfriend! Tweak, don't do that.
You're not playing by the rules!
Amazing. All this time I thought more asses were better than one, but it's what's inside the ass that counts.
Oh, like I smell the fart now.
Oh, I think I got a pulled muscle. I don't think I should play anymore.
Nuki, are you okay?
That last fart might have killed you.
That was pretty amazing, dude. I've never heard anyone rip one like that.
Well, I hope you've all enjoyed the tour. Maybe now you have a new appreciation for what genetic engineering has to offer. You're now all free to exit right through the gift shop.
Gift shop?
Feel free to look around before enjoying the rest of your day. Perhaps you'd like to buy a I Survived Genetic Mutants t-shirt or purchase a photo of you enjoying the tour.
What the fuck?
Lots of great things to remember your visit.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That was bullshit.
All right, we gotta go tell on Cartman.
Who do we tell? I don't know. What time is it?
It's... Oh, shit. Oh, no!
What is it, Mysterion?
Dude, the new kid farted so big, he made it next week!
What?
Check your phones. It's 10 days later.
Oh, great. The new kid farted us to next week.
Damn it! He screwed us!
Way to go, new kid.
Cartman's being sworn in as mayor today, and it's all the new kid's fault!
Come on, Freedom Pals, we have to stop him!
Freedom Pals, this is Mysterion. I'm at the mayor's office now. You have to come see this.
Amazing. All this time I thought more asses were better than one. But it's what's inside the ass that counts. Oh yes, let's make some memories. A triumph.
Shit. How long was I asleep? Did I miss anything? Oh, all right, then. Peace out.
No. Let gay fish be gay fish. That's what I'm saying. Sure, you don't understand it. How could you? Just let gay fish be gay fish.
Come on.
Usually I don't take pictures with fans, but I guess you did help get my mom into heaven.
It's a gay fish.
Woohoo!
Aw, man, that is a good-looking gay fish right there. Everyone likes Seaman. That pic's gonna get a lot of likes.
Wow.
Thanks, kid. But that was a real cool picture.
Apparently not. They switched my fucking hour. Like, they switched it. I was supposed to work tonight, but they fucking switched it to tomorrow morning.
Yeah! Woohoo! We won, bitches! We won!
Yeah!
Mitch Carter's mayor! There's like, gonna be change!
I would have gone.
The whole mayor's office is blocked like a fortress. How can Cartman do that?
He can do whatever he wants. He's mayor. Look, up in the window.
It's over. We lost.
But we can't lose.
Where's my other
Kyle,
fucking...
Thanks to the new kid, shit. Cartman is mayor, and there's no one left to help us.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
New kid. New kid, come in.
Who is that?
Pretty sure that's Morgan Freeman.
New kid. There's been some kind of time shift anomaly. I can only assume it came from your ass. Come to the taco shop. We have to fix this.
You heard the man. All Freedom Pals report to Freeman's Tacos now.
Okay, so I'm bothered by the fact that there really isn't a difference in how you choose your team. You're just going along with the story. So it has less options. Unless you... No. No, it's just one team. This is bothering me. So I was like, oh, cool. I get to choose who I, like, select. And it's like, no. Deal with the story, bro. It's okay. You need to play your shit. You really are. The Garrett's probably farther than you.
Let's go shopping for fuzzy boots after we exact revenge!
Fucking shit, Claire.
Alright, the new kid's here.
Garrett already got his fucking sexuality. He's probably next. Probably about to get his race. I know, he told me.
Morgan Freeman says he can help us stop Cartman.
How do we stop him now? He's already been elected mayor.
It's the new kid's fault. He ported us forward in time.
New kid, your farts have sped up time. We have to somehow go back and stop Mitch Connor from ever rising to power. This is the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme.
Yeah,
the last time someone tried it, they farted so bad it created a wormhole that made time travel possible. Now, I have to warn you, friend. Once you eat the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme, there is no going back.
Oh my gosh.
Make sure you have everything you need before you eat this. Do you understand?
Make sure you have everything you need before you eat this. All right. My hair is still perfect. Oh my gosh. I can have a top knot? I can't see what the... Oh. Who? I don't know. Why? Did they add you? expect no less, Clara. So, like, what the fuck is locked so I can't go here?
God, I feel so empowered going after those meanies. Wait, now you're scared of us?
Damn, Clara. Maybe.
How about some pizzazzas with extra stuff?
Sorry, I'm only into brutalist superheroes.
With Karate Kid superheroes who tip well.
Aw, you need to buy a pass before I would dream of selfieing with you, sweetie.
It's like there's a mission to do all this shit.
Oh my god! Hey, quit it!
Fuck off, bro.
I can't. I'm gonna try and kill them. I think I just have one more left to kill all of them.
Those superhero meanies messed with the wrong raisins, girls! Ew!
Big mistake messing with us!
Ow! I forgot what I was doing. Oh well, you guys want to watch me hula hoop? Well, if I can't attack, then neither can anyone else. New rule!
So nasty.
Order up, cuties!
Car! Come on, move! I have a thing to get to.
I'm gonna kill out there. Victorious!
Basically, like, even if you're firing like a belt, they will move this car. It's like they will go to see what the
steer clear, girls! They zap me!
The car, so I have to move off the way.
I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wings. You did not just hit a raisins girl! Somebody call for a call girl? Return to the tire fires of 4chan once you came!
Oh yeah, and Wendy's apparently a polysexual. Yeah.
One less turn for the bad guys!
I don't know what that means. Shit! All I saw was like, she said she was a polysexual. I was like, oh. Because they all have character
sheets. Anyone have a band-aid? But like a cute one with unicorns on it.
Congrats, super friends! Everyone try to keep up!
Yes. Oh my god, you did not just do that!
Christ, it's my turn!
Oh my god, everything hurts and I'm dying! Everybody good here? Great! Hey, leave that new kid alone!
Awesome.
Damn.
Nice teamwork, Super Pals!
Started on your PS4 or mine? Okay. About to say. I already have like two characters. No, you don't play. No, wait. Did he make his character ugly too? Dana Claire! I'll check in a bit. Meow.
Be quiet now.
What the fuck?
Here, kitty, kitty, come on.
Hey, little superhero. I'm only missing one more little kitty. Can you find him before those fucking sixth graders do?
Somebody call for a fast pass? Righteous! There you go. Here, kitty, kitty. Oh, here, Forthy, Forthy. What's wrong, Forthy? Shit yourself.
ninja sense tingling.
Uri ninja들이 죽여주마. You dishonorable coward.
You think you can handle some ninja kung fu shit and sixth graders?
Trial begins.
Let's take things fast.
Ow! 같이 사라진다.
냐옹.
Super kill attack. Power. Super ninja 공격.
You're going down, sissy.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Ow! Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
Harsh weather conditions claim another victim. Can somebody ping me? They just go towards the light, troll.
I know some ninja shit. Watch.
Oh, God, what do you sixth graders eat?
Super Ninja, 헌법 준비!
One less turn for the bad guys!
Ninja 파워는 멈출 수 없다! Spirit ready! Ninja attack power supreme!
You're back online!
Break you ninjas off a piece. You're a fucking mess. You owe me big time.
Ninja 공격 자세 준비 완료.
I'm all revved up and ready.
Ninja, 속도와 힘! Victory to the swift! Ninja의 피가 흘린다! Super Ninja Meditation!
Fast pass springs into action.
Tada! Ninja Eoni Jota! Enjoy Ninja Ska!
Call girl is making a house call!
Ah! 진짜로 때리네!
Who to torment? I choose you! Take that, Forty!
For the might of D-Mobile, puny customers! We shall enslave you another day, such as tomorrow, customer!
Hey, I know you, I think.
Let me tell you about our generous rollover.
Life is a series of disappointments.
Here, kitty, kitty. Oh, here, Forthy, Forthy.
kid? I got you, little guy. There you go. Yippee! Leah! Another selfie? All right. Okay, you better follow me back. New kid. Here, little minion. In you go. I'm sorry, I'll put it in better next time. And there we go.
Remember when Captain Kirk went back to the Wild West, but it was all in his mind? Oh, sure, I mean he. Remember when Commander Riker was like a huge...
Said, always right for the job. Nice one.
Don't bust me, kid. I'm innocent. Haha. I'm just joking with you. Thanks, kid. See you on the news.
Remember Capri, son?
Oh, those are the greatest. I remember.
Oh, I remember.
Here, kitty, kitty. Oh, here, Forthy, Forthy.
Trap is sprung,
K-Wad.
Where there's crime, there's Call Girl.
I'm gonna crush you, pussy.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Ah! You like that, Forthy? Got a lot more waiting for you in middle school. I can't say no to kicking some Forthy ass.
The weather is about to turn. How about this?
That's the gift that keeps on electrocuting.
Wait, who am I against? Okay, who's the next target?
Yeah.
Get ready for the Call Girl haters. Your social life just got real quiet.
No.
Take your medicine, Forthies.
Yeah. Oh, thank God!
I'll have you in stitches.
Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Watch yourself. That looks bad.
All right, ready to make some weather? Blender tweak!
It's like that time I pissed on a car battery. Blood, cool. It's my turn now. That was really satisfying.
Hashtag my turn. Here comes a shock. You really needed an upgrade anyway.
Now what?
Remember to use Kunstagram to celebrate the lore.
Jesus loves. Tongue. Jesus loves sinners. Jesus saves sinners. Kneel before Pope. Kneel before Zod. Kneel before tongue. Jesus loves tongue. Jesus, tongue, Pope. Sinner's tongue, Jesus. Jesus, Pope. Zod.
I don't know.
Before Jesus saves sinners. Pope saves. Jesus.
I don't know what this is. I think for like... Hopefully hit me up on... Facebook.
Kneel before Jesus.
Hey, Tom Brady, you want to play the game or do you just want to be known as a smug, cheating bitch the rest of your life?
Remember to use Kunstagram to celebrate the lore.
Kneel before Jesus.
Wow.
유키드가 어디 있지? 자세 준비. 전한다. You honorable coward.
아, we found some big tippers who also want to kick your ass. Freedom Power Coon friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Time to break a leg. Yo. Now you see me?
We'll show those jerks who they're messing with.
Ninja the Bala. Beware the tiger in the grass. Honor me. Waitress가 공격을 하는 거야.
Forgot to find out what a polysexual is. Incorporating many different kinds of sexualities. Pansexual. Oh. Clara,
what?
Polysexual is just incorporating many different kinds of sexualities. It's basically a pansexual.
Yeah,
I'm glad you guys are here. Take this, cutie.
Ninja 힘을 보여주마. Lightning flows within me.
Man.
내 머리가 순해졌다.
Let's make this quick.
My body is strong. Super teamwork model time.
Oh my god, you are so random.
Demonstrate ninja technique. Ninja들은 막을 수 없어.
Prepare to reach the whirlwind. Time to chill out.
Wow, I'm colder than a witch's boot.
You're gonna hate me for this.
What happens to the fastest of us, new kid?
I was so bored. Thank God you ninjas came by.
Yeah, I'm going down.
I'm literally almost out of blood.
Super Ninja Lazy Stance. Body four. Noble death.
Who wants to see some beautiful boys also in action? Shower time! I got you!
You ready for a flash mob? Because I am.
The break, but hope.
I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wings. Bleeding to death!
I'm gonna kill out there.
I'm like mountain.
Yep, this calls for call girl. Cat's out of the bag, asshole. Now who ordered the old-fashioned bead? Freedom pal down.
호랑이 권.
아, 추워. Ninja speed fails me.
Let's mess with some physics. Yeah, bet you didn't see that coming.
Super friend down. I repeat, super friend down.
Supreme thunder.
Wow, I might try bending space and time just to watch that again.
Did somebody call for call girl? Merry Christmas, identity thieves!
죽음이 보인다! 너의 운명은 정해졌어!
The odds are increasingly in our favor.
Cat is upon me.
I'm like your guardian angel, butthole.
Glad to be working with you, new kid. take this call, guys. I almost feel bad for what I just did.
Ninja instincts are wicked. I bring death. Ninja stuff. 매우 낙하롭지.
The predator finds its prey.
Is brewing.
You have nothing to lose except poor call quality! I can grant you unlimited D-chat, human!
Ninja들이 간다! 우리 닌자들이 죽여주마!
I'm the fastest kid in town. Righteous. Catch you later.
Good day to take the tractor out back and back up traffic on the highway.
Hello, it's me again, your fart mentor.
They say some farts can even turn the tide of a battle. Interested? Find me at my taqueria. Good porch sitting weather today.
Maybe you can't do that on television.
Oh, yeah, yeah, remember the heck I remember, yeah. Okay, remember when Canada was like an old school RPG? Sure, I remember.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Hey, buddy! You made it to Canada! Congratulations! You can't come in!
Fucking shit, Clara. Clara.
Yeah, Garrett told me about
this. Look, guy, maybe we'll do a DLC or something, alright? But for now, fuck off!
Fucking shit.
There's literally nothing you can do to get in here!
자, 갑자기 놈들! 우리 닌자들이 죽여주마!
Hey, new kid, where to? Righteous! you, new kid. Hey, Forthy, want to see a naked picture of your mom?
No.
Thank you so much for saving my sweet little kitties from the sixth graders. Please take this as a reward. It's the least I can do. Thanks. You put the super back in super now. Aren't we just the cutest?
You want some of this, Forthy?
Hey, new kid, where to? Righteous. See you, new kid.
So you're ready to eat the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme? Updated the menu, kid. You either innovate or get left behind in the taco business. That ought to get some juices flowing. Keep that handy for your darkest hour, or whenever you get the munchies. Ready to eat the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme? Now you must fart back in time to before Mitch Connor was sworn into office. You can do it. You just have to believe in yourself.
I think maybe the new kid has a fractured butthole. Fractured butthole? That's ridiculous.
Toolshed is right. We have to get the kid to a doctor fast.
Be careful, new kid. South Park is a really scary place on Christmas.
Oh, hey, boys. Merry Christmas. I'm so fucked up. I feel like it's been Christmas for a year. What they put in these drinks?
Mr. Mackey, there's cheese in your alcohol. You have to stop drinking.
No, but it's the holidays, boys. There's nothing wrong with a little drink on the...
Oh, God, it's them again!
What the fuck?
Now, don't be scared, y'all. We're simply here to celebrate the coming of our Lord and Savior.
Merry Christmas, everybody!
Hey, look, it's the vigilante the mayor told us about.
If we murder him, we get a prize!
Yay! Yay!